Schools try to instill pride in people's heritage. If not combined by being in Christ, it could lead to exactly that which Paul feared. Either history without Christ, or Christ without history, could be that. Could be that. In Christ, one retains the good and abandons the bad. Maybe not all at once, and maybe not as perfectly as others, but that is the essence of regeneration.